My name is Douglas. Director of Taunet Limited.
Douglas Kiblangat Kurui, he's the managing director of Taunet Limited, a fast growing company and so dynamic in many aspects. They dwell with the tent making and hiring out. They also do the steel fabrication, and they also do many other things which are so innovative, such as the promotional bags and umbrellas, and name them. So when you visit their website, www.townetlimited.com, you are able to find all these innovative work done by this Mr. Krui. Mr. Krui, since childhood, has been having passion for business, and he really works from the scratch. And right now, he has a very powerful workforce of over 100 people. And he's dealing with the giants, the big companies, the blue chip companies.
I welcome you to the website, but you may be able to see the various products that we do. And you're going to find so much more.
Mr. Krui is now preparing to go to work and to go to his office, which is 40 kilometers away from here. Every morning he drives for 40 kilometers to his office in Nairobi and come to Kajiado district, where he will serve where he lives. So Mr. Krui is now heading to, he's on his way to his office this morning. Indeed, he has a story to tell, and he's been able to proceed. Mr. Krui is now on his way to his place of work, and he's driving out. As I say, he drives 40 kilometers every morning to his office, which is based in Nairobi, and he lives in Kitengela. So Mr. Krui does his work, and he is off now to Nairobi. He drives away to the city of Nairobi.